Welcome to the DoubleACS Daily News. The Salvation Army here in Attleboro has kicked off their Red Kettle campaign to support those in need. The organization held a launch ceremony at Patterson Creations late last week. We spoke with Major Norman to learn more.
Tonight, what you have witnessed was the 2017 official Kettle kickoff campaign here in Attleboro. The proceeds of the kettles that will be ringing all over Attleboro and the Bristol County will go to help those families that are in need. Those families that I'm talking about are those families who are really struggling with food, really struggling with utility bills, are really struggling to make ends meet. And we collect these funds for this next 6 weeks. It is year-round money that is utilized to help the families. And so we at the Salvation Army would also ask you to not pass up the kettle when you make your way into the grocery stores or into the malls. And when you hear that bell, when you get out of your cars and you hear the ringing of that bell, know that the Salvation Army is there. And we would hope that you would reach into your pocket and your pocketbooks and into your wallets and give to the Salvation Army. And so we just want to, once again, thank you for your time tonight. We ask that you just help those who are in need, because as stated tonight, sharing is caring, and we are here to do that. You can look up, you can Google Salvation Army Attleboro, and our website will come up.
That's it for today's update. You can watch all of our content in high definition by visiting our website, doubleacs.com, by downloading the DoubleACS mobile app, or visiting the DoubleACS Roku channel. For DoubleACS News, I'm Austin Ricketts.